Now we will discuss the next solution. The coefficient of a volume expansion of a glycerin is the 49 × 10⁻⁵ per turtle. What is the fractional change in its density for a 30 °C rise in temperature? So we have to find what is the fractional change in its density. So in this question we have to find fractional change in density means delta rho divided by the rho only we have to find. So you can observe that in this question, so gamma is given, that means the volume expansion is given, that is a 49 × 10⁻¹. So 49 × 10⁻¹ per turtle. And delta T also given, change of temperature, that is 30 °C. So 30 °C. So we have to find what is the fractional change in its density. So we know that we consider the case of a density. So density is considered as mass upon volume. So rho dash is equal to mass upon V dash in itself. So when we consider the case of a V dash, V naught V dash is considered as a V plus delta V naught. So from this equation we can replace this delta V as V dash is equal to V plus delta V in terms of a volume expansion we can replace this. That means you can see that the gamma V into delta T. So V dash is equal to V plus gamma V delta T. So V dash we can modify as V into 1 plus gamma delta T. Now you can see that in this case V dash we can find this. V dash is equal to V into 1 plus gamma value is equal to 49 × 10⁻¹. Into delta T is also given 30 °C. So 30 °C. So this way you can find this value of V dash in terms of V. So we are getting this value as 1.0147 V in terms of V dash we are getting in terms of V. So answer is you can see that 1. We are getting this value as 1.0147 V. Now, by using this information, we can calculate rho dash. Rho dash is equal to mass upon m divided by v dash. So, rho dash is equal to m divided by v dash or we can substitute 1.0147 v. M divided by v is a rho. So, we can mention this is rho dash in terms of a rho. That is, you can see that 1.0147. So we are getting this value as 0.9855 × rho. So this way we are getting this value as rho dash is equal to 0.9855 rho. So we are getting this rho dash and rho also we know. That means we can see that delta rho plus we can see that rho minus rho dash. That means we can get this value as delta rho is equal to rho minus rho dash is equal to 0.9855 rho. So by using this, we can calculate this. We want to calculate this delta rho by rho only. So delta rho by rho we can calculate as you can see that rho into. So this rho we can take as a common. So that means 1 minus 0.9855 divided by rho. So you can observe that delta rho by rho is equal to. So this value will come. That means so 0.0145. So this is where we are calculating the fractional change in its density. So answer is 0.0145.